actually home for us. Stays from Little Town Works in Wilmington. He is the 15th caller this time. And Steve, how about it? A jackpot.
My husband told me to take all the batteries that I got at my house.
$50?
That sounds great.
Just to the recycling bin.
Let me play.
To the recycling plant, Georgetown Recycling. And they can give me like $5 or $10 a piece for it, but I'll probably get chipped.
On a toaster oven.
Nadine's being charged right now. What are you gonna charge me with? Illegally recording me? You don't have the footage. You don't want me to record you? Are you afraid? All right, let's go put my stuff in the house. It stinks in my car. My car stinks. The car stinks. So I have the, like, I threw my Coca-Cola bottle in the trash this morning, so I needed a new bottle to put my soda in. Do this first. All right, let's take this in. I'm gonna leave that going so I can catch people stalking me at my house. Praise God. Alright, let me make sure that I got everything. Peace, love, and happiness. Amen. Amen.